people talk about favourite races, and I think if you talk to any Hackney fan, and they'll never forget the 1977 race between, obviously when you passed both Scott Autry and Ivan Major of Exeter on the last corner, 77, yeah, which...
I think the front game, though, but...
I think you're being modest there, Thommo, did it seem as thrilling to you as it did to the fans?
Oh yeah. I mean, I think I chased them for three laps out of the four. I was chasing them and trying on the inside of Major, and I realised I weren't getting anywhere. So the last bend was a sort of deal with the effort. Scott left quite a gap between himself and the fence. Just dived in there and luckily picked the driver to pounce it. But yeah.
Would you say that was your greatest ever race? Or
it might have been, yeah. I've had some good races, but you know, possibly because the match depended on it and the league title depended on it for White City. I actually sent me a telegram thanking me afterwards, the White City Supporters Club, which I've still got. No. And so much depended on that last race that it got remembered. You know what I mean?
Did White City get you a medal? League winner's medal?
Not a medal, no. No, I didn't. I never had a medal of it. But,
great days though. I mean, when you do something like that and pull off a manoeuvre and it works to perfection, it must have given you such an adrenaline buzz.
Oh yeah, it's you never forget it really. It's a race you won't forget. Didn't happen often enough.
One of the most endearing qualities about yourself is that you're always approachable to the fans. You know, you're accessible. Nothing you'd love more than mingling with the supporters after the meeting in the bar. That doesn't happen in Speedway any longer. I mean, just tell us about that side of it. Is it something that you enjoyed, being close to the fans? And
yeah, I always felt that the fans at the end of the day paid me wages, so you owe them that much. You know, just to mingle with them and have a drink with them and a chat. And I never forgot that really, you know, that I, as a youngster, had an autograph book before I started Speedway. Over Funding was my idol. I'd never met the fella. Went up to him for an autograph at Wimbledon one night and he brushed me aside. So I never forgot that. So any time anyone wanted an autograph, I signed it. Mm.